I've been in love with her ever since she first climbed into my treehouse. I kind of just always thought she was the one.
I just don't know if he's the one. You know, we don't have that much in common. It's not like you and me.
Me and you.
I can take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out.
Might not be the best time to tell you this, but you need to hear it, and I need to say it. I'm in love with you and think we should be together. We're friends.
Friends who can tell each other anything.
Yep. Anything. You know, Riley's not just some random girl that you can get and then forget. She's my best friend.
That's what I was trying to.
I just wish you could see yourself the way that I see you.
How do you see me exactly?
You're an amazing, loving, big-hearted guy. Just passionate about everything that he does.